I'm a wall dog. Doing a painting of something for advertising, to me, it's called wall dogging.
Just another day in New York.
The weather. Wind is not your friend. Your body gets tired.
Ripping winds, ropes that get caught, cables that slap.
This is what would happen if we fell.
Wall dogging in Detroit. Wind blew up so hard, blew this 35-foot rig all the way out past the wall. It started tilting around the corner. And I was standing there looking down at the sidewalk, 20 stories down.
You ever got laid because you're a wall dog?
No, just because I'm good looking.
Hey, everybody down there. It's super windy up here. If we were any lower on the wall, we'd be getting blown all over the place. If you can tell, our ropes keep getting stuck and they keep look at how far they're blowing over. It's a total freaking nightmare.
I'm the boss of this company, although I have a lot of foremen that think they know twice as much as I do.
he's a crotchety old man, pretty grumpy. I'm real close with him and his and the family, but he's a hard ass. He drives us to work hard, you know, so I guess that's one good thing about him being a total asshole all the time.
Sonny said you're going senile.
Sonny wouldn't be one to know. At his young age, like, he's worse than senile.
Hey. Oh, what's up, old timer? How you doing?
Hey.
Welcome.
It's the Wizard of Oz.
He's sort of in a sick way like a father figure to me as well.
Started the business back in 1984. First painting we ever did was a picture of Carl Lewis advertising for Nike. Since that time, I've been involved in more than 400 walls.
Oh, we got a f***ing inspector today. The guy who shut us down the first time, Jerry calls me and he's like, yeah, there's an inspector down here. And I'm like, oh shit, here we go. I bet you it was union for the guy to get a complaint on Saturday for us working on Saturday. They filed the complaint saying that we didn't have a permit.
Some competing advertiser, outdoor company.
Maybe.
Somebody that wants to swipe that wall. It helps to be an artist, but you need to be an artist with strength and the ability to do really hard work for long days. And a lot of artists are not interested in this kind of work.
Here, there's more big white chunks. That, I've got to fix. It's irritating me. I mean, it looks okay.
For us to go fix that, it's like we have to repaint it. Yeah.
Total power trip.
So nothing you guys do is like computer generated at all?
Oh, not at all.
Now, a big part of this whole business is being fast. There's others that would be able to do these paintings, but it would take them 3 or 4 weeks to do it. That's where ArtFX Murals comes in and does it better than anybody else.
We've just kind of fine-tuned our crew into like a well-oiled machine. We work really good together and we're just a team. Everybody does everything.
Look at us! We from the past!
Old man Bennett, he's 60 plus years old and he'll still work on the wall with you for 14-hour days and call you a pussy when you're tired. We're always just talking shit to each other. It's always just a battle of wits, which I always win because he's losing his mind.
It's fun to hang out with the guys because being either with the kids and my wife at home, I just don't have a lot of time for, you know, hanging out and going out with friends.
There is the rush of being 400 feet up on a wall painting outdoors for a living
and watching the whole city spread out, you know, beneath you.
And specifically that window on the fifth floor.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now pan over there and you'll see some naked girls.
You know, Van, he's a pretty devoted Catholic and very opinionated on many things. I'm definitely on the opposite end of things. So we have a great time and arguing. And
you're talking about me?
I am talking about you.
What, the Ten Commandments?
That's a huge
question. No, you got to start somewhere. You got to start somewhere.
Okay.
Just
don't shut down.
And say, like, I don't want to talk about
it. No, I won't. As long as you don't fucking scream in my face.
There's nothing wrong with that. Whatever.
Occasionally the sparks fly, especially if we drink some beers.
Oh, you guys are just drinking beers, huh? You guys are just down here drinking beers. Yeah, that's what you guys are doing? Just drinking beers? Enjoying yourself, having some beers, having like a few beers, real nice beers?
Sonny thinks he knows it all. I've forgotten more than Sonny knows so far.
Give me a flippin' break.
Oh, hi honey, how was work? How was the office?
So,
As the art director, it's kind of my responsibility to draw out what we call the roadmap. The roadmap essentially is how we create patterns that we put on the wall that we eventually use to, you know, guide us in our paintings.
There's no way to do this in the time they want to do it. All this stuff is just so much detail and it just takes forever. I mean, this is a real test for us.
Are you freaked out?
I never get freaked out. So we're working all day, and then at night we have to do all the patterns because it has to be pitch dark in order for us to be able to see the projecting.
Basically, we're sitting here, we're doing things that very, very few people in the world, much less the country, know how to do.
Fortunately, we're all very talented.
I'm gonna go take a piss off the balcony.
Oh, man.
I'll just walk over here and just basically urinate right over the edge. Nobody's down there, doesn't really matter. Sometimes you get a wicked updraft and it'll kind of sprinkle back in your face, which is horrible. This is another area I like to pee a lot, is right here, this crack. You just pee in this crack and it'll go all the way down the building.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
We've got a thunderstorm rolling in, but obviously can't paint in the rain, especially not with latex.
We're already on a deadline. We have 3 walls in the next 6 days to do. Pretty much attempting the impossible, which seems to be about every job
yeah,
now.
Yeah, and
typical.
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 Shut up, Eric.
Look me in the eyes.
Eric.
Just
the worst part of the job is, I would say, the travel.
It's hard to be a faithful man on the road as well. There's a lot of temptation out here in New York and in all the big cities, and you're always out having fun with other guys.
You're out of there!
Bullshit!
Don't forget sportsmanship, huh?
Screw that.
1-0.
What a bunch of bullshit.
The best part about this job is probably when you're done. After you've worked your ass off, like for a week straight, working super long days, and you get to stand back and look at the finished product and just realize that you went through all that hard work and making something from a poster, turn it into a 200-foot high mural is just, there's real sense of satisfaction.
Nice work, fellas. Nice work. Looks good.
Getting all that done and just being able to take off after that, too. That's my favorite part. Leave it.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good job, you guys.
I don't really want to go home. It's Saturday.
Dude, you don't have to go home.
I'm sweating my ass off.
Well, another day, another dollar.
Cha-ching.
That's what I'm talking about.
No way.